For the most part, I use black elk because, you know, it approximates the ballistic of the 854. Mostly I've got steel targets out of my range, so I don't have to go through them.